Mick Schumacher, crosses the line to win the Formula Two Championship in 2020.